dear father, I haven't been happy since we moved here. Not since Mads took me around in Copenhagen and told me to look happy on the pictures for you.
What are you doing here?
I have family in here. I'm looking for you.
You speak Danish, right? Can you help me with this, please?
Something's written here. Hey, we can go and check if your grandfather still lives there.
Do you know where my grandfather is?
Wait, where are you going?
Home.
No, nobody likes you. You connect with teenagers.
He's that stranger you're not supposed to talk to.
I don't need you.